Good middle of the night. It's currently 2:30 a.m. and we are gonna go swimming with some whale sharks. So if there are no clips after this, it means we got eaten. But if you see clips of us swimming with them, then it means we did it.
Who's excited?
Oh, I'm excited.
Let me, here, I'll do it.
That's a whale shark.
Priority numbers W6, W7,
Okay, here we go. Gonna get in the water in a little bit here.
Thank you.
cool.
Receptionist lady asked if we wanted to book whale shark
watching,
swimming, snorkeling tickets.
Yeah, what
was. We're still tired from this morning. And we said, yeah, sure. And then she just did it all for us. So she said, be down here at 3 a.m. So we were downstairs in the lobby at 3 a.m. and we had like a guide, basically just a guy came to pick us up at the hotel, take us to the place. He got our tickets for us. It was really nice and it was super easy.
Yeah, so anytime you come here, if you do the whale shark watching, all the hotels will offer it. Just say yes to whatever they say. It'll be 1,000 Filipino pesos, which is...
For both of us, 500 each.
So how much is that?
It was like $26, I think, Canadian for both of us.
Yeah, and then they take care of everything. You just go sit in a line and then you get on the little boat. Jump in the water and swim around with the sharks for 30 minutes.
And we were super lucky. We were number 5 in line, which we were super surprised by. We thought it was going to be crazy busy because as we were walking there, the guy said that some people come at 2 in the morning to line up for the whale shark watching.
So it was a really good experience. We highly recommend, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.